welcome back to my new video. So today I'll be opening the new VBTO1 Team Q4 booster pack. So if you were to buy a cutter, it comes with this very nice playmat here. It's beautiful. Not just that, it comes with two different sleeves, which is one for Blaster Blade and one for Dragonic Overlord. So I'm just gonna leave it here. And then for a specific amount of packs you buy, right, you get this, right? Yeah, for
I think it's box or something like that.
I think if you buy box, you get this as a promo. Basically, it contains a specific clan. Basically, it contains Protect, Excel, and Force markers plus a specific promo card for the characters. Yep, so that's for it. So let's get on to the box. Oh, and after pulling one cutter, we have confirmed that each cutter will provide one IMR, yeah, which is Blaster Blade. So yeah. So this is the box topper. You get three. One Force, one Protect, and one XL. So our first foil is Warrior Strike Bari. So our first foil is Arcane, second foil is Arcane, oops. So yeah, our next one is Silent Tom. So apparently Death Army guy here is our first vanilla card to not have a shield. It's 19 but without a shield power, so yeah. Team Blader. Oh, and also each box will one box will guarantee one VR or SVR. Where's the VR man? Asura Kaiser. It doesn't guarantee. Oh yeah, it is. Imperial Doctor is our VR. So that's it. So with that, I hope you guys. So before we end the video, these are the four Imperial Doctor, Asura Kaiser. So with that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Do like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And do comment down below to tell us what you guys want to see next. So see you guys next time. Bye.